Schneider Electric is a global provider of energy management and automation solutions. We're in multiple industries, from smart cities, connected oil fields, mining, minerals and metals, food and beverage processing, everything from mass market all the way to connected and efficient homes. We've been creating smart devices for years. When we add on to that the connected smart device and all the data that we can collect from those devices, and we start to look at new revenue models, new business models that we can deliver, it was a natural fit for us to embrace IoT as the next step for Schneider Electric. And it helps a lot that Microsoft is targeting the enterprise like ourselves so that they can bring their expertise of consolidation and engineering efficiency to what we are doing as a group.
Azure IoT provides us with a very open, flexible, highly scalable platform. We can now talk to projects that might have 1,000 devices or 1,000,000 devices, and we're comfortable that the cloud technology can scale elastically to support those situations.
We're also using the Service Fabric from Azure in order to better process data, provide device logic, and provide our own device connectivity framework.
We're providing more value to the customer by being able to do more analytics on the data that we're collecting in the cloud.
No one asks us to do IoT for them. What they ask us to do is deliver better value on top of the data that they are collecting. Microsoft Azure allows us to deliver better expertise to the end user customer.